Yeah, my hobbies have since the age of 13 been related to anything that has an engine in it. So from being a kid and you know, building motorbikes and putting things together to racing, you know, culmination of last year we won the endurance car racing championship, which was a big milestone for me personally, because motor racing is not just about what you think you see on television, but really also about strategy, and it cross-pollinates back into business. So how do you relate what you have to do, the strategies you have to deploy to win are exactly the same as you have to do in business, right? So that's why I've always enjoyed the racing. It's also a very personal thing, a matter of being able to survive on the endurance side. Endurance racing isn't easy physically. There's hydration issues and physical fitness and concentration and all those good things. But that's what I've enjoyed, and I've done that for a number of years. So that's my primary hobby at this point. I'm also a mountain biker, and I live in idyllic circumstances that allow me to mountain bike out of my front door. And we really enjoy that. So between the mountain biking and the cars, those are the two things that I've really been focused on most of my life. There's been a bit of water sport in between. And yeah, I don't collect stamps or build model aeroplanes, unfortunately, but those my interests have really been anything with an engine in it.